I came to the president. And they started beating me. What I had was, you are the one that knew how to fight on behalf of people in that house. That was what I had from one villain. And they prayed, they tore my clothes, put me inside the bush, then they took me to school.
How did you get to the
bush? I don't know how I got to the bush.
They charmed you?
Yes. I think so. I don't know how it happened.
Somebody charmed
I went to church.
Around what time?
7 a.m. on Sunday. I left hostel. School hostel. I even greeted the security that I'll be back. Probably like that my brother called me from Kola, so I want to worship there. I sent a text message to my choir coordinator because I'm going to Judah Parish in Ilago.
What's the name of your church?
Judah Parish.
And what was the reaction of your church members when they heard you were arrested?
Actually, my rector is also going to that church. So, and he hate anything called, we don't fight, we don't. Our school is a peaceful school. We are even trying to make a rally that kick against indiscipline, kick against.
Why is it that nobody supported, nobody fought for you since you have been arrested? Nobody.
Especially from the school.
From the school.
What level are you?
HND 2.
HND of what?
Banking and finance.
But the school claimed that you have been dismissed or expelled from the school just because of this same issue. And you are also, you are now being arrested.
Because they didn't make the proper findings. Even if I was still there, that was how they are going to say that the student union president.
Mr. President, were you the only one going to church at that time?
Yeah, I was the only one. I left.
There was nobody going to church with you. You are the only one.
I'm the only one going to church.
What about this guy?
And I've been greeting people.
Who is this?
I don't know him. I don't know him.
What really happened?
I don't know him.
No, I'm not.
How did you know him? I was kneeling down in the bush. Then immediately I stood up when I
know. Do you know him?
I know him that time. What? Do you know him?
I didn't see him. I don't know anybody. I saw the body movement. I don't know him.
I was kneeling down in the bush. Then immediately I stood up. I checked my.
Why were you in the bush?
I don't know how I come. I got into the bush.
You don't know how you got to the bush.
I don't know. And it wasn't even a bush. The houses.
But you were in the bush. How did you get to that bush?
I don't know how I got to the bush. I think proper investigation should be taken.
What did you remember last?
What I remember last was I did that to the people. I saw Johnson. That was how I remember. And after then, I noticed that some people are running.
Who did you suspect?
I don't know the place.
I don't know.
Hello.
I'm not sure because I've been told that people will come and meet me because I'm getting paid and they will come for money. I think maybe they are trying to initiate me also so that they will be able to. I don't know anything about this thing.
So you mean you're not a member of
it? I'm not a member. I don't know how they got this place. When I got into the school, they wanted to wear this thing. I tried to drag with them that this clothes is stuffy. This is not my clothes. It was vigilante. They sprayed pepper spray in my face. I think they should fight for this. I don't know anything about this thing. And they are taking me here. Yes. I was there to fight that. How come would they put the clothes? I don't know. How come would they put it on my neck?
Your colleagues in SED ought to have fought for you. They did not fight for you.
You were immediately suspended.
Our school hates courtesy. And they hate anything that would disturb the academic calendar. So we don't even try to make...
Hello, and none of your executive members is aware of this, such that you were immediately removed.
All of them are aware. That I don't know.
And you were immediately removed.
That I don't know, because I was in the cell. I don't know. Nobody to fight for me except for Nance.
What do you now want to do? Uh-huh.
I don't know what to do because I don't have anybody. Why
are these people? That's happened.
Yeah, it has happened. Why will my rector abandon me without making proper investigation? Assuming I've been killed, what will he be saying?
What about your friends?
Yes. My friends are in Osun State.
Are they?
Yes, they are coming. Assuming I've been killed, will this be the story now?
But the CP claimed that you confessed that.
I didn't confess anything. All my statements has been, I don't know anything. Never called none that are dead. You can't give what you don't have. I don't know anything about this thing.
You didn't confess to the CP.
I confess everything to everybody that I've been meeting.
CP said that
I don't know. I didn't confess anything because I didn't know anything about it. I've been telling them I don't know anything about it. Make an inquiry.
Okay.
They searched my house. I'm staying in those cells.
Okay, why they searched your house?
They didn't meet anything. They searched my office. They met my shoe. from hostel to my office.
Maybe you didn't keep it in your hostel.
There's nothing I want to keep. I don't go out. I stay in school throughout.
Okay. Were you caught with Bible on your way to
church? Yes. If I was go to Bible, would I go to church without the Bible? Why you caught with the Bible?
The Bible is in at Orita. So I was planning to go to Orita to take some documents also. There is 7 a.m. 7 a.m.
But don't go out now.
Before, no.
Where do you stay?
Before I become the deputy president, hello. I was staying at Orita. So I have part of my load at Orita.
Hello, you are staying in hostel. How come your Bible is at Orita?
Because now, man, I'm staying. Now, there I was staying before I become the president, December 18th.
You don't take your Bible at all.
I have my Bible.